Good morning, everybody, and welcome to the seminar. Some of you have been working for two hard days, but for those that are fresh in today, welcome to an exciting day. Safety first. No planned alarms today, so if you hear an alarm, it's for real. So please then walk out the stairs you came up through the main entrance, and the mustering point is by the car park area. Toilets that direction and also in that direction where we had the hackathon rooms. My name is Grete Bloch-Wagle. I work as Reservoir Development VP for Valhall in Aker BP. I'm also chairing FORCE, and I had the honor of being part of the committee arranging this event. Also been asked to set the scene, so I'll do that very quickly because we have 18 exciting talks coming up. But a lot of us keep hearing that we are on an exponential journey. And if you look at the history, going back to the agricultural revolution 8,000 years ago, and you know, following the technology as up until today, that is the case. Digital is happening now. Exponential growth, both in technology, but also in computer power. And are we following this in the E&P industry? I think we are a bit behind, and this seminar is trying to wake us up a bit in that area. So if you are that person and you are on a linear walk and think that my life is predictable and tomorrow will be like today or yesterday, you may be surprised. If I walk across this room with normal strides, I can get past this room in 30 steps. But if I have exponential steps, I can walk across the entire globe. And that's where our minds have to be. Not going to talk about what machine learning is, because you know that, and that's what the day is about. So going straight to the agenda, we have a very busy day today, but some fantastic talks, 18 of them. And yeah, you can see what we have before the break. Take a break at 9:55, and then we have lunch. Around the quarter to 12, continuing, and another break around 2 o'clock, and we will aim to finish at around 4 o'clock today. But as you see, very exciting talks at the end of the day, so stay on, don't leave early.